Okay, and we're back. And as promised, we're going after Aghanim. Got the upgraded sword, the upgraded master sword, full health, everything we need to do that little boss. And then beating him is gonna unlock some, a bunch of stuff for us. We'll be able to get whatever the woodcutters have, which is it's one thing. Also, we'll have a path to the Dark World. And since we have the Moon Pearl, we're ready to like exist in the Dark World. Oh, we don't have a shield though. That's a problem. Oh, it feels so good to finally be able to do that. Just run guys through. After beating Aghanim, we'll be dropped on the pyramid in the Dark World, and we should be able to get a whole bunch of stuff. We'll have a whole new world map to run around on and grab some treasure. In we go. Okay. Grab some bombs. Oh, more full bombs. Look at these guys just charging at us with their ice pick grip. Dark room. No fun. Nothing in here. Key for said door. Okay, what's up this way? What was the thing that the switch we switched unlocked? Did that just make the treasure chest appear? Guess so. I haven't seen anything else. Alright, through the door. Thank you. Okay. A unique item is in a sage's closet. Okay. Right, we're almost there. That was painful. Wonder which one he went through. Just do the thing where I can kill you. Yay! It's dead! And now he's dead. And we're in the Dark World. Cool. Okay. So first off, I know there is a thing on the side of the pyramid that is gonna be the easiest one for us to grab. So let's see what we get! Heart container. Okay. Now I need to remember my Dark World. Okay. where we can go, what we can do, what we have. I need a super bomb. Oh, the super bomb was for the top of the pyramid. Dark World, what do we have that we can do in the Dark World? Guess the first thing to do would be to go to... Is there anything in Dark World equivalent of, Blitz House? Oh, we can't go that way because we can't go across the thing, okay? Explore for a while, see what we can find. If there's anything that we can do with our current equipment. Can't swim. Is the Dark World's Witch's House anything? I will buy a shield. Thank you. Thank you, Greedo. So we hit the mirror. Toss rocks, toss items, toss cookies. Oh. This is the place I was thinking of. I thought this was in the light world. Thank you so very much for the 20 rubies. Okay, so what can I do? I want to get to... be impossible. Can't go that way. And I need to cross the river to get that way. Hmm. thought there was a way somewhere up here. Get across the river. I guess I need the Zora flippers. Randomizer does allow me to always return to the light world. I mean, all I gotta do is die. So, I'm not stuck here. But I am here, so I don't wanna leave if there's something, if there is something I can do. Let's check out this cave. No, it's just a fairy. Nothing I can do down there. I never would have thought that it would be lack of Zora flippers that would make getting around the Dark World difficult. Let's see. Alright, well, this is the dungeon that we are at. Oh. You know, a tree typically has many secondary branches supported clear of the ground by the trunk. This trunk typically contains woody tissue for strength and vascular tissue to carry materials from one part of the tree to another. Thanks. I'm gonna blow up your wall now. And be disappointed. No chests in here. No chests at all. Monkey, open the door. All right, thank you, Monkey. Okay, so now we're entering the Dark World version of this place. I don't have a hammer. Okay, don't need a hammer on that guy. Thought I did. Psst. Okay. Something. Let's push this. What's on this side? Stairs going down. I need arrows for this guy. Probably not gonna be able to get very far in this dungeon either. If I'm gonna keep blocking me with those guys. See, we might be able to make some progress, get like one item. That's all we really need. Now those turtle things, I'm pretty sure we do absolutely need a hammer on them, yeah. Gotta flip them over. Can't go that way. Not a useful way for me to go. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Can't get up there. This direction. Well, let's see, we have the map. Be able to make any more progress in this dungeon just yet. Need I come up from the basement to get to that one, which would be there. So I can't kill the turtle guys, but maybe I only need to kill the skeletons to make whatever thing spawns. Maybe? I guess not. So obviously there's something supposed to spawn there. Oh, I'm dumb. Alright, well, I guess we can use this key now. Okay, that wasn't what I was intending to do, but it worked. Oh wait, this is the collapsing floor. Killed these guys. Compass. Smokey. And $20. Go up the damn stairs. Okay, so we got two doors that we could go through with the small key. I picked this one for no good reason. Rubies. $20. This is going to lead me to the big chest that I don't have the key for, isn't it? Need the big key. Guess I was wrong choosing this room with my last small key, because now I'm out of keys. So we're out of keys, so we can't go the down ways there. Clearly just a way out. Can't go to those rooms because I need something that can kill the red guys. Might be all we can do here. Looks like without a way to kill the red guys, we're done here. Alright. So that was a little anticlimactic, I guess would be the word. Let's see. Can't cross that bridge. Yeah, I think we gotta go back to the light world. We can do. Take us to the sanctuary. Alright. So, I'm going to wrap up this episode with the tree cutters, because I know that there's something potentially there. And hopefully, it will be something we can use or progression. And it won't be one ruby. Down we go. We're fine on fairies. I'll eat one. Get my health maxed out. Alright. I knew it was bombs. I forgot that I knew it was bombs. I knew it was bombs. I looked at it and saw that it was bombs, and then I forgot that it was bombs. Well then. Well then. I guess that's it for this episode. Leave me a hint in the comments, although I'm gonna go and do some thinking about this and figure out where I can go next. More episodes coming soon. Subscribe, all that stuff down below. Leave a comment if you know where I should go next, or where you would go next. See you next time. We'll be right back.